I'm Ned Kelly. I'm living here just outside Dromineer, which is near Nenagh in North Tipperary. We're farming on the shores of Lough Derg. I'm farming alongside my dad, my wife, my three young kids. The farm was bought here in 1973 by my father. In 1996, my father William decided he was going to put up a proper milking parlour, and we decided to put in our first Pearson milking machine. It was a six-unit, very basic six-unit swing-over machine. After 1996, I suppose, some lease land became available joining us here, so we increased cow numbers again, and by about 2010 we were up to about 60, 62, 63 cows, somewhere along there. And again, you know, with the six unit machine, it was probably taking a good while to milk, and I had just taken over in 2010 and we decided to upgrade again. We put in a 12 unit parlour. We installed a Pearson machine, 12 unit swing over with cluster removers, and up until about 2 months ago we operated that machine, but again numbers increased. We bought some land joining us and leased some more land, so we probably increased up to our present figure of 140 cows. The reason we decided to change to the double up parlour was the 12 unit was working great, but it was just taking too long to get through cows. You were looking at, you know, the guts of 2 hours morning and evening, which is 4 hours a day in the pit, and that left very little time for other activities, and even from a family point of view. So we've now installed a 12 unit double up parlour. It's running now for about possibly over 7 or 8 weeks, and it's probably one of the best decisions we've ever made. We've cut milking to roughly about an hour in the morning and an hour in the evening, so we're sparing somewhere around 2 hours a day in the pit. Pearson's came down back in 2010, had a look at the setup that we had, and they advised us to basically take out the whole insides of the milking parlour. So we did. We removed the pit, we removed everything, and the idea of doing that was so that we could get, you know, falls right, have the slope and the concrete going towards the front and whatever. So we put up the parlour to Pearson's specification, and as I said, we didn't think we'd ever be going any bigger than a 12 unit. We were recommended to go see a 14 unit double up parlour working. And to be honest with you, the minute that milking finished in the 14 unit parlour, I had my mind made up that that's the way we were going to go. Pearson suggested then that we go with their Express Fit service. Basically, what happened, we milked one morning at 5:30, the cows were finished at 7:30, and at 7:45, the angle grinder started. The old parlour, basically, all the steelwork, it was cut out. The lorry arrived on, the new machine, which had been built in the factory in a tie, was just lifted off the lorry. We wheeled out the old parlour, we wheeled back in the new one, and it was welded back in and fitted back into place. And it was unbelievable. By 8 o'clock that night, the new 12 unit double up parlour was operational, and we milked, we started at 8 o'clock, and an hour later the cows were milked. So we went from milking the same number of cows in 2 hours that morning to 1 hour that evening. The 12 unit double up parlour is absolutely ideal for a one man operation. The advice that I've got from Pearson's down through the years has been excellent. Back in 2010, when they recommended that I would leave my milking parlour there, but just rip out the pit and change slopes and change dimensions and whatever, I thought about it at the time and eventually decided I'd go with the advice. And thankfully I did, because I went with that advice, now I didn't need to turn around and build a new parlour this time. The 12 unit double up fitted in exactly where my old 12 unit fitted. And I suppose all in all, it's been a brilliant experience dealing with the likes of Pearson's. They're Irish, they're a family run business, and they really have your best interests at heart.